That's a good sign. As soon as you go into an area, someone laughing. And screaming. What up, homies? Oh, hey, hey, hey. Take it easy. Give me this. There we go. Oh. Just an eyeball. What the fuck is that supposed to be? Whoa. What the hell do you got there? A fire poker? Well, ain't that just fun? What's up in here? Hey, loot. Madman's knowledge. Okay, alright. I don't think it was that serious, but alright. Damn. I need to get all cray on me. Alright, let's head up here. See what the hell's going on. Hey, what up, girl? Whoa. Around the area. Ooh, a bitch with a fire poker and a dog. Okay. I see how it is. Y'all ain't playing. What? What the fuck? Hey! Can you not? Oh, what the fuck? Nope. I'm out. Hey! Your big ass hammer, come on. Who uses a hammer that big? Come on. Nobody needs a hammer that's that size at all. That it for this little area? Alright. Wasn't so bad, I guess. God damn it. As soon as I say that, as one of these troll dudes. Did you finally beat the Bloodstarved Beast? Yes! Yes, within like the first 15 minutes of playing. Oh shit. Wasn't paying attention. Yep, beat the Bloodstarved Beast first try. That was nice. And walked out the Vicar Amelia and beat her first try as well. Come on! That was so good. I bet you were too overleveled and it gave you no challenge. Yeah, probably, but that's how it is, man. I know how RPGs work, and you know, I've played RPGs most of my life, so I know how it is. You overlevel, and then you fucking face roll everything. And I, whoa, hey, 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 hey. And I am A-okay with that. Fucking birds, man. Not about that bird life. These birds were like, look, fam, we're just chilling here. I'm like, nah, dog. Alright, let's do that, let that go down. Vicar Amelia isn't all that bad. Yeah, I agree. She was a pushover. Hey, you bitch! Hey! Bone marrow ash. Alright, there's this motherfucker up here. What up, dog? Nope. There we go. Whoa! Telling you, the motherfuckers in this game, they play dirty. They play so dirty. I hear a lot of different sounds in here, and I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Abritus, Bloodstarved Beast, and Gehrman were awful. Eh. Any secrets in here? No secrets? Okay. Let's see, we're on some kind of roof. These motherfuckers are trying to play dirty. It's not my fault. Why you say it's my fault? Motherfucker. Everyone in this game thinks it's my fault. It's like, dude, I'm just a hunter, okay? I'm just killing shit. I'm killing the baddies, okay? My fault. Nope. Whoa! Excuse me. Blood vial. Cool. Whoa! Dog out of nowhere. I thought I heard more dogs. Maybe not. Whoa! Die, bitch! 20 bloodstone shards, cool. No! Alright, we're doing pretty decent. Let's see. Anything around here? Hey dog, what up? Hey, how you doing? Wanna dance? Pew! Why are you going way over there, dude? Hey. What the fuck? You don't wanna fight me on my turf? Alright. That's fair. I'm just gonna pull this lever real quick. Yeah. Alright. Come here, man. Why you being a pussy? Oh, shit. Come on. Oh fuck, I was right out of his range. Whoa, fuck. Holy shit. Shouldn't have called him names. Oh shit. What's he doing? That is not cool, man. Get fucked on. Alright, here's number two. What's going on, my man? I keep trying to do this visceral parry thing, but it just doesn't work. Let's see, what else is around here? Any loot? Loot. Loot. That's a dog. That's a dog. I hear more dog. More dog. Where are you at? You're down there. Whoa! Oh, fuck. Alright. It's not cool, man. Let's see, let's get this. Man, it makes me nervous. Come on. Get. A little. Okay, there we go. Whew! Alright, turn around and let's go. Damn! That always makes me nervous when games make you do that. It's like, god dang it. Any loot over here? Nope. Doop doop doo doop doo. There we go. I fucked his shit up. I hear some footsteps. Hey, what up? Whoa, hey. Why do they keep saying that's my fault? It's not. Spoiler alert. Okay. I'll take that. Oh shit, it's a thing. Wait. Alright, let's do this. I think this is a boss. Yeah, this is a boss. Let's see, I don't remember if there's anything that I need for this, so... YOLO! Hello? Hello? Me you're looking for? I just remember this boss goes invisible. Oh, there it is. Cunt. Yo, dog, where'd you go? Yoo-hoo. What up, homie? You wanna brawl? Oh shit. Where'd you go? Oh shit, way up there. Ooh, there's two of them. Okay. All right, now where's the bitch? Oh, there it is. Let's see, there's another one here somewhere. There he is. God damn, get off my balls! Where did it go? Oh fuck, there it is. Dodge, motherfucker! Okay. Oh. Okay, that bitch is... One of them's dead. The other one's getting there. Oh, wait a sec. Oh. Still there? Where'd it go? Oh, it looks like it resurrected the other one. Fuck. Yeah. Get off my balls. Let's see, where's that last one at? There you are, bitch. Gotcha! Yeah! There we go. Whew! Not returned yet. Let's see if there's anything down here. Open the door. Did she respawn the other one? I think so. Rune workshop tool. Alright. Just like another hunter that got killed? That's fucked up. Yeah, I think I was playing too defensively and not aggressive enough. So she respawned the other one. Yeah. Watch it. Let's see. Now I'm gonna take the opportunity. By Ludwig's Holy Blade. I think so.
Welcome. What? Very well.
And then, well, what do I need for Ludwig's? Let's see. I need, what is that, skill or whatever that is? I need some of that. So that's what I'm gonna do. Just a couple points into that and that should be good. Memorize a Carol rune to acquire its Eldritch strength. Let's see, so the Communion rune gives me higher blood vial maximum, okay. And then Rune of the Lake increases defense, okay. And that's all I got for now, okay. Not a problem. The Fortify weapon. I can do Ludwig's Holy Blade with Bloodstone Shards, so I'm going to do that. I'm going to end up using that. In fact. Purchase items. Bloodstone shards. 1, 2, 3. Two. Gehrman is judging you from his wheelchair. I know, right? Fuck Gehrman. His little peg leg. The Ludwig's Holy Blade, and then you need 8 Bloodstone Shards. Jesus shit, dude. Already at +2, it does more damage than the Saw Cleaver. Crazy. Crazy talk. See, already that has a C scaling with strength, too. Man, it's so good. It's so good. Let's see. Okay. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna farm some Bloodstone Shards really quick. It should be pretty darn quick. I'm gonna go to Old Yharnam. And in Old Yharnam, those werewolves around the end, they usually drop Bloodstone Shards. So yeah, that's the plan. That is the plan. Torch. Certain creatures they encounter are possessed of a deathly fear of the flame. Yeah, I've noticed a lot of the mobs in this area, like the weak ones, they'll like cower if you have the torch in your hand. I think that's really, really cool. What up, Mitch? He's gonna slap you around and I can't wait to see it. Garmin? Psh, bullshit. Garmin ain't shit. I'll call Garmin out right now. Damn. What up, though? Talking all that shit's gonna get you in trouble. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get to Garmin and it'll be like, I'll be stuck on him for hours. That wouldn't surprise me. Right now I'm just in cruise control going through this. Is that it? Alright. What up, Flappy? See, I'm doing two things at once here. I'm getting souls so I can level up my skill, so I can equip Ludwig's Holy Blade, and I'm going to get Bloodstone Shards so I can level it up. Really? I have like one HP left. What the fuck? Where does corpse go? What the? Hello? I'd like my loot, please. What the fuck, man? Welcome to Bloodborne. Bring it, motherfucker! Believe me, I farmed this area for hours. I know it like the back of my hand. These long-ass ladders, man, reminds me of MGS3. Let's go! Back to the Hunter's Dream. Fun. Oh, I need a little bit more for skill. Damn. It's starting to take a lot to level. Holy Jesus. 4 tofi, I have 4 and I need 8. Alright. How many? Oh, I have 3 of these. Oh, buy 3 of those. Buy 1 from here. And that should be it for Ludwig's. Nice. Now I can't wear it yet until I get 12 skill, so that's what I'm gonna work on. Maybe I can. Nope, not yet. The 12 skill, that's what we're gonna go for. Seeing if there's anything I can use. Oh, wait a sec. Nice. Okay, now we need 22.9. Okay. 22.9. Is there anything that I don't need that I can sell? A little bit of a burp. Let's see, I'm just gonna go back to old Yharnam. That's my farming spot, man. Come on. Let's see, we got birds left. And down here are a couple of these guys. Shit. That's what not locking on does for you. Messes you up a little bit. Oh shit. Looked like that guy was just standing there staring at the wall. That's pretty weird. Fucking birds? No, thank you. No, thank you. Cool, cool. So those dudes are dead. For a run, for a Souls run, that is the last enemy. And then we're gonna take the shortcut back to the Hunter's Dream. Yeah. Oh, the frame drops. Goodness gracious. Now, how much do we need for our next level? 22.9. Okay. So 22.9, and I'll put one more point into skill. And that should allow me to use the Ludwig's Holy Blade weapon. All right. That dude just stepped right in the fire and got burnt. Now, to save time on this particular run, I'm just going to hop down the ladder here. Swiggity swooty, come for that booty. Oh shit, there he is up there. That's where he comes from. I never noticed that. Huh. Hmm. Oh shit. Alright, so let's go over to here. Now, there we go, motherfucker. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yes. Look at that thing. Boom. Now that's a goddamn sword. All right, let's find the best gems. I'm going to go with this because it has HP continues to recover on it. And then this one. Awesome. Look at this, god damn. Time to go do some work. Let's see. I forget where the hell we're supposed to go.